and you see the news, and you're looking through your Facebook and your apps, and they're depressing. It's depressing. It's depressing. Sometimes I think the internet is just another form of heroin. We get addicted to that shit. And that's how they try to control us. They try to control our minds and our feelings and our hearts. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. We just gotta come together more. We need to have a party. We need to have a celebration. We need to get together. We need to say fuck you to the man. We need to say fuck you to the politicians. And we gotta celebrate us, because I tell you, we all come from fucked up backgrounds. Every single person here is different from each other. We're all fucked up. But we come here tonight at this festival to get fucked up together. Do you feel me? Because I believe in one thing. And I've believed this since I was 8 years old. The first time I ever picked up an electric guitar. And I looked at this thing and I said, rock and roll can change the world. I know it now, and I know it now. Can you feel me? I can't get no satisfaction.
Take a sad song.